So we are coming up here to Knott's Berry Farm. We're going to Knott's Merrymas or whatever it's called. It's some sort of holiday festival, and we are heading over and can't wait. Okay, we're on our way into Knott's Merry Farm. Are you excited?
Yep.
This is good, isn't it?
Yep.
We get our tasting cards. Can't wait to go try some food. It's gonna be delicious. So let's go. Continuing on. So they have tents now for their outdoor dining, which is a lot more than what they had before. Remember, it was just stuff. So here we go, heading on down. We walk past and go this way. Continuing on, we're gonna go past all of the dining options and everything that are here, the store. And we are gonna go get our temperatures taken, go through security, get our tasting cards, and then go try some food. You excited?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, it should be fun, huh?
Yeah.
Exciting. Okay, here we go. Coming up, they're asking everyone to confirm, stop. So here we go. Just waiting.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Okay, here we go. So they do have social distancing markers still. And here we go. Heading on in. Getting ready to go through the temperature screening. Here we go. Ooh. Here we go. This is where they do the temperature screening. Okay, here we go. Getting ready. Ooh, look at this. Aww. Look at that. Knott's Taste of Merry Farm. Okay, we got in and got our tasting card. Look at this. They have holes punched in both sides. Nice. I love that. Now we get to figure out what we want. Are you excited?
Uh-huh.
Oh, they got some poinsettias, and there you can get in line and take photos. Looks like they have someone actually taking photos there, so you can't do, you know, that. But anyways, here you go. You can see the poinsettias. There you go. Look at that. Wow, look at that. Let's go ahead and get some photos of this now too. Okay, here we go. Taste of Merry Farm. Ooh, let's go. Here's our tasting card. Again, let's go see what we want to get. Ooh, definitely can't wait to try some of this delicious holiday food. You ready? Okay, here we go. They don't have it decked out as much as they did in Halloween. So. I don't know. Anyways, we'll just kind of mosey on through.
Yes. I say, have you seen Ebenezer Scrooge? I'm looking for him. I intend to visit him tonight when the clock strikes one. If you see him, will you please wish him a Merry Christmas? We wish to lighten his heart before our Christmas tree in town lights up today. Oh, bless you, kind soul. Merry Christmas to you.
Okay, so we decided to go ahead and start over this way, over where the Fiesta Village is. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, F. Funnel cakes. Ooh. I wonder what all they got there. They've got all kinds of stuff all over the place. So they've got a little bit of decor out. Additional seating located at Silver Bullet in Fiesta Village. We'll just... Here we go. Let's go see what all they got. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Yummy. Here we go. Well, they've got something here, Dippin' Dots. G, wonder what G has. Okay, we're making our way over. CC.
CC with the carne asada sauce.
Oh, you want to try that?
Yeah,
you want to try carne asada? That's fine, you can try it. You want to try it?
I thought we were trying the other.
We can, but you want to try carne asada? We can do that too. Let's go. Let's go. We can always get extra. You know? It's easy. You can just buy.
On the side,
oh, ooh, yeah. Get the guacamole on the side. Here we go. Might as well just walk right over. Here we go. Let's see what all they have. They have, ooh. Yeah, look at that. They've got your carne asada. They want us all the way down this way. So here we go, getting ready to get our stuff. Okay, here are the carne asada tacos for Mom. We should have asked for the guacamole on the side, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and get you some silverware over here. Look, see, they've got the pull-out ones. See, here you go. You pull. Mm-hmm. And you pull. Oh, look at that.
Okay, where are we going?
Isn't that cool? Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go grab the Fiesta dog stand, which happens to be AA. And we're gonna get the chicken enchilada with Spanish rice. So, I don't know where we go. I think we have to go all the way around this way. They do have a nice little queue here that is very socially distant. Here's the ride, you can see, that hasn't been operating unless they've turned it on for a long time. So here we go. Got some Christmas decor. Again, we're gonna get the chicken enchilada. Go ahead and get our enchilada. Ooh. Where do we go? Here we go. Okay, here is the chicken enchilada with rice. So we're gonna go ahead and find us a spot. Yeah, I think we found us a spot over here. Let's go ahead and go sit down. Ooh, there's several tables back here. Look at that. But I think the one that she is cleaning is our table. Look at that. Okay, Mom is trying her carne asada taco. Let's see how it is.
Cold.
A little cold?
Yeah. Real cold.
Real cold. Okay, well, is it done though? Is the steak done? You usually like it done, so that's why I'm asking. Is it good outside of it being cold?
Yeah.
Good. Glad you like it. Okay. Got my handy dandy fork. And we're going to go ahead and dig in here. Let's see. Mine looks cold too. Probably had it ready to go. So this is a chicken enchilada with Spanish rice. My rice is warm. Warmish. Not bad. The enchilada could be a little warmer, but it's good. Pretty good. So the enchilada, actually, the shell is the tamale fixing, the outer portion of the tamale. That is what this is. Hello. That is interesting. It's really good. Good. Very good. And it's nice. We came at a good time. There aren't, like, it isn't overly crowded. So definitely happy with that. So I'm gonna go finish. Can't wait to try our next item. Okay, we're going over here to Feliz Navidad, or the La Papa Loca. we're going to get here the festive popcorn chicken cheese and french fry bowl. So we're gonna go ahead and try this and see what it is like. So here is the festive popcorn chicken bowl with fries and cheese and popcorn chicken. Can't wait to try it. What do you think, Mom? Grab you a fork.
Not much for the cheese, but yeah.
Not much for the cheese, I know. There you go. Let's see. Get some fries too. How was the popcorn chicken?
Not bad.
Good. Okay, here we go. Digging in to the fries. Ooh, look at that. Wow. Wow. Man, that's some thick cheese. I wonder how much, how it tastes with the popcorn chicken.
But if you take her off, it's gonna be less.
Pretty good. It's an interesting dish. What do you think?
Good.
Good?
Maybe it had all the cheese on it, but yeah.
I'm sorry. I know. Pretty good. So the diet's going out the window today. You guys didn't realize. This is really good. Cool, I'm gonna go finish. Here we go, going through where they've got some of the Christmas decorations. Here we go. Oh, is this an elf that's driving? Huh. Someone. I don't know who it is, but it is someone. Look at Mom taking photos of all the Christmas stuff. Oh, they've got little elves or something on the Ferris wheel. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Look at that. Got it all decked out. Ooh, they got some snowmen. Here we go. Ooh, another elf over there. They just have all kinds of little elves. Ooh, they got some lights over here. Let's check these folks out. And they've got a truck over here. Ooh, they've got a Santa sleigh. Where you can take photos in front of. Wow, look at that. Oh, she is sanitizing it as well. Look at that. There you go. You can see him sanitizing it. She's got herself a whole little thing. She's going and doing high touch areas. Look at that. So, wow, that's kind of cool. You got to see that. Moseying on over here, you see a whole bunch of presents and candy canes. Ooh, look at that. Wow. Look what I spy. Gingerbread. Look at that. They've got more over here too. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I spy more gingerbread. Look at that. Wow. They did really good on the decorations. just had to come over here and see Snoopy and Charlie Brown. Looks like Charlie Brown got a Christmas card or a gift card from Santa Claus, and Snoopy got some sort of treat. Look at that. Okay, we're gonna go check out the Grizzly Creek Lodge. They have a couple of things that we might try. I don't know, we're gonna see. Let's go in and see what they have. Wow, got a big queue inside here. It's been a long time since I've been in here. It looks a lot different. It looks like they had some sort of salad bar fixings for hamburgers here at one point, but they don't anymore. So here we go. This is what we're gonna get. Okay, this is a Christmas tree. Well, let's see, what is this one? What does it say?
It's a red velvet bundt cake.
It's a red velvet bundt cake. Blitzen's Christmas tree bundt cake. It wasn't supposed to be at that spot. That's why it's throwing me off. So anyways, we lucked out, we got to see it, and let's try it. Okay, here we go.
It's gonna be messy.
Hello, this is from all of us here at Knott, so we are glad to have you join us for a taste of Mary Farm.
Look at this, it is a cone that's frosted.
For the health and safety of our guests and associates, and in accordance with state, local, and CDC guidelines, guests 2 years and older are required to wear a face mask at all times, except when actively eating and drinking in designated areas while stationary and socially distanced. Thank you.
For frosting.
Mm-hmm. This is really good. Really rich. Mm. You're digging in. Is it good? It's good. So sweet, but it was delicious. All right, now we're off. Let's go find something else to try. We've got 6 more tastings. We've only done 4, so let's go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel.
Where else?
One in the park as well.
Oh my.
The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing
right within your heart.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas right within your heart.
Here we go. Look at this. They've got swans in there. Wow. It's all decked out. Isn't that cool? Look at the trees on the boardwalk pier. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go ahead and try the Rudolph's winter pear lemonade. They also have some other stuff as well. I don't know, maybe we'll get something to try. We'll see. Okay, here we go. This is the pear lemonade. Let's kind of walk over this way and let's give it a try. Maybe sit right here. Yeah. Okay, here, let's go over there then. Let's get out of the sun a little bit. Here you go. Yeah. Okay, let's try this. Ooh, look at that. Can't wait to try it. What do you think?
Tastes like pear.
Oh, good.
Yeah, if you like pear.
Oh, I love pear.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, time to try it. Okay, here we go. Wow. That's pretty good.
Good pear, huh?
Sorry, a little thirsty.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get us a funnel cake, strawberry funnel cake with vanilla ice cream and sprinkles. Oh wow, look at this. Doesn't it look yummy? Mm-hmm. Mom's gotta take a photo.
Yep.
I do too. Look at that, yummy. Okay, here we go. Got a nice spot. Ooh. Yeah, look at this funnel cake. Got some, oh, it's got some, it's like strawberries like in it, but it also got strawberry topping. Look at that. Mmm. Mmm. Look at that ice cream too. Mm. Oh, and the powdered sugar. Yummy. Very festive. How is it?
Good.
I got you dropping it. Sorry.
All right. Good.
So they do have some wipes at different spots where you guys can pick them up if you want to sanitize the table yourself. We did bring our own Clorox wipes, and so we have been sanitizing tables. If we haven't seen a cast member or crew member, whatever they're called here at Knott's, one of their staff cleaning the table, we've been doing it ourselves just to be safe. And we've been doing distance away from other folks as we've been sitting. It really isn't that crowded today. We picked a pretty good day to come. So it definitely has been a while since I've been back this way. This used to actually be some sort of other like time machine thing. Oh, the theater too, remember? Wow, it has been a long time since we've been here. So we're hanging a little bit back this way. Oh, and then the bumper cars are no longer bumper cars anymore. It looks like it is, but it's not. It used to be, but they're using the space for tables now. Look at that. Wow. So we're going back here for Hollywood Hits. And we're going to grab two items. The first being Cupid's corn chowder in a bread bowl. And then we were going to also try the Prancer's pesto chicken pizza slice. So let's see. how it is as we walk through the line. Okay, so we ended up just using the last of the card, trying the chicken pesto pizza, the corn chowder, and then we just got two cookies that we can take home with us without the ice cream. So something to use, because quite frankly, we're getting kind of full. Okay, how's the bread?
Good.
Okay, I'm gonna try the corn chowder. That's pretty good. So it did come in a bread bowl. Sorry, it's hard to tell. I don't know if I'm gonna like the pizza though. It's got pesto. This is pretty good. The soup was warm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. If you grabbed a knife, I could have had it part of the bed.
Just tear it off. Use a fork. Okay, here we go. Gonna try some of the pesto pizza. We'll see. See if I can just take some of the cheese and see, it's got pesto on it. Yeah. All right, I think I'm done with the pizza. You want to try?
Some of your bread buns.
Yeah. Let's dig out a little bit more of the stuff. All right. That's helping. Flavor. Oh, get out of the, get rid of the bread. Or the piece of the pesto. Nasty. Anyways, we had a blast, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed watching us eat all kinds of food. And until next time, catch you guys later. Bye, guys.